The bull disc has the power to combine all of the Zords into a samurai Gigazord.
Yeah, but that's some bad mojo. There's a reason the bull Zord was buried away for 300 years.
There's no doubt it's risky. If not done right, all of the Zords could be obliterated. But I'm sure Antonio can master it.
Whoa. Thanks for the vote of confidence, but Kevin is the man to go to when it comes to Megazord combinations.
Where is Kevin anyway?